Last time, I showed how to generate sub from the Visual Jacks website and save it to a list to convert into a subtitle for your video. Some might want the content only, maybe they want to put it in a teleprompter and do the voiceover. Actually, you can extract the text within, which is the content. Let me show you quickly here. Just pretend we've got our sub ready, this one. Let's add one new line below, that's much better. Shift enter, cause I wanna read this line as well. When I print source text, shift enter, and you'll see this. Now I wanna grab this one, and this one. Here I don't want timestamp and anything else, I just want the content. You can do whatever you want with it. Since we've imported regular expression, re.final, we learned it before. There are two things here. The second attribute is, which is the source text, alright? Here we put in the pattern, right? Your pattern comes here, here. If we just wanna extract the words, simply slash W and plus. Pretend that shift enter, then you will see that I extracted speaker. Here, 00, which is not what we want. Let me show you. Convert this source text to raw string for easier read. Source text, shift enter. You can see that every sentence here will be followed by an NN, right? Put it simply, if I re.final, if my pattern is slash W plus, that means I copy the whole sentence. This sentence followed by two slash Ns. Here I spot a problem, but don't worry, slash N. Shift enter, then you can see only the first is printed. It's possible, and he's trying it for fun. This one here. Why do we get these? Because behind is possible, which is this one, followed by slash n, slash n. He's trying it for fun. Here, this one is this one here. He's trying it for fun is this sentence. Can you see this one up front? This one preceded with space is not captured. That's why when you write subtitles, try not to leave a space in your sub. In other words, if here is a sentence without any punctuation, then I can get these two sentences, which is this one. And this one, you might get a chance to try it for fun here. You know why we can grab this last one? Simply because I need to do this here. Shift enter here, two slash ends. Then I can get the last sentence here. Did you notice the pattern here? It's simply slash small letter W and plus. That means extract the strings going all the way until you see any comma or period. Then for the syntax that follows is a bracket wrapping around a question mark, then equal a pattern slash n. Alright, generally the sub you pull down from Visual Jacks shouldn't contain space within, like this one. But just in case you encounter this situation, I recommend that you use the method from my last video. Extract sub based on content and timestamps. It's easier than just, like in this video, extracting with complicated pattern. Hope it helps. Ciao!